but I'm heading out now with one of my buddies, and we're heading out a day early. It is going to be a wonderful experience. Like I said, if you guys are new to the channel, go back on my channel and review maybe about a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, the first Camaro Fest I went with my old Camaro. Fun freaking event. But this year is supposed to be even more cars, and it's definitely going to be a lot more racing. And yeah, it's just going to be a good event. And I have a better camera now, so it's going to be live. And also, I asked somebody for a favor for some exclusive content at the drag strip. So hopefully I'll be able to make that happen for you guys so I can get some really, really good content. And there's going to be other big name YouTubers there that I'm going to try my best to get on this channel. One of them I messaged that I used to talk to time and time, and he did get back with me and said that he is coming and he is bringing his camera equipment. So like I said, hopefully I can get two or three on here. And then I got my buddy Scott, he's coming as well, and he's gonna have his camera equipment and all that, and he's a YouTuber. So you guys go subscribe to his channel, Daily Driven Domestics. He has good content as well. So pretty much both of us just gonna be hitting it hard, trying to get as much content as possible. But yeah, I'm like I said, I'm currently on the way. It's about a 6.5 hour drive from where I live, and I'm just gonna today's really just a chill day. It's gonna be a vlog day or whatever, but starting tomorrow is when I will start getting into the real content. But today's gonna be like just chill, just vlogging, just getting some scenery and all that stuff. So I'm on the road and we're just heading that way. So 6.5 hours, let's get it.